Now, if you thought MAXTRAX were only useful at getting you unbogged in the sand, well, you'd be wrong. There's just so many different uses for MAXTRAX, so many different applications. In fact, I wouldn't go bush without them. We use them in mud all the time when there's no traction. We've built bridges with them to get over big ruts and rock steps. Use MAXTRAX under your tyres when winching. The extra traction will take a heap of load off your winch, meaning it won't need to work as hard. If you get really bogged with a camper trailer in the sand, a set of MAXTRAX are essential. Simply put the MAXTRAX under the trailer as well as a tow vehicle, and that way you'll be able to get the camper trailer and tow vehicle unstuck. And they're perfect levelling blocks for your four-wheel drive if you sleep in a rooftop tent. I reckon MAXTRAX are one of the most essential pieces of recovery equipment to have on your four-wheel drive. And apart from being essential, they're also very versatile in that they've got a stack of different uses. In particular, the MAXTRAX XTREMEs that I'm holding here, I've got them on my four-wheel drive, Graham's got them on his, we use them right around the country. In fact, they've saved my bacon a number of times and no doubt, they'll do the exact same thing for you.